Sad news this morning. A man lost his life while on the job at the polymer plant. The East Baton Rouge Coroner's Office confirming 67-year-old Billy A. Bear was killed after a forklift fell on him. He worked at the KTN Louisiana LLC on Thomas Road. The most recent data from the U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics says that there was over 5,000 work fatalities in 2021.